What are we going to do with the Liberal member states that don't necessarily want to be put in place measures that better protect critical journalists? What do we do with the Liberal states that don't want to be seen to responding to what Brussels is telling them to do? And so we have this challenge now about how we can take these standards and actually make them work at member state level.